The big lesson of the last 16 months for me is that I love writing, and even in really challenging circumstances, writing needs to be a big part of my life. I like to write about self and how we understand the self and how we understand and acknowledge the self in others. And I like to write about falling in love and grief and loss. All the big feelings that have, you know, dominated my own experience of being alive.